Today we're playing in Centreville. Did you know that the original proposal for the statue included a dog with Queen Anne's? And that our courthouse is one of the oldest in continuous use in the United States.